here in Syracuse, New York, H-Town. What's up, man? Day two of the Loud Fest is happening.
Hey, what's up? I see the vibes, okay? I see the energy. So are you performing today?
I performed yesterday, actually. Well, today, I just want to do a little Hot 16, man. We already know it's Real Life Radio. We about to get into
because
it,
because it's true. It's not just a name. It's not just
gotta
a slogan.
It's
just lifestyle.
Say that.
Let me get out your way.
So my name is Al Papers. You can follow me on Instagram at apapers, A-P-A-P-E-R-S. I'm about to get off to some unreleased music off of 81. It's called Mama's Praying For Me. H-Town, what up? A dream ain't a dream worth living if the people that you love aren't there. Shame, bitch, throw the bus right today. When I was in prison, I was running around that it would have been different. Running with the wrong crowd, robbing this feeling. Late night on the ground, willing and dealing. Did you ever stop for a second and pick up that pen and ask me how I was feeling? Now, in these dark streets I roam, pop up was the wrong stone. Had a man up in this bitch, had to get it on my damn own. Birthdays were the worst days, but mama always made it okay. And it hurts to say, but it's sad to say that you never had to see me this way. You seem terrified, I was in bad shape, but I never meant to make you cry. You cry long enough, but you do too much. Mama know how hard you tried for waking up early, going to bed late. Before you left the house, you fixed us a hot plate. Ma, you always gave me hope. You told me it would be okay. And you the reason why I go so hard at each and every way. Paper.
Only. Okay.